Indian Idol 12 is currently rocking the TRP charts for its unique themes every week. The contestants and their choice of songs has been loved by fans. However, the show has found itself in the midst of the controversies from the past week. Last week, netizens slammed makers for ruining legendary Kishore Kumar songs. But this week, the fans are demanding the ouster of two top contenders, Mohammad Danish and Shanmugha Priya. Post last week's episode, many ranted over Danish and Shanmugh Priya's voice by claiming that they only shout in all the songs. They even went on to say Danish is always overacting in every episode. One Twitter user wrote, "Organizers, please stop this Danish and Shanmugh Priya shouting in all the songs. It is irritating and unbearable. They kill essence of the song and make mockery of it. Especially Danish shouts in every songs. That's not singing. Hashtag Indian Idol 2021. Replying to the tweet, one wrote, "So true. You don't have to put your variation in all songs. It ruins the songs.